Alex doubled his only time up. And there's a soft ground ball to short. That will score Granderson. And the Yankees lead 1-0.
You can almost feel the tension now anytime a runner gets in scoring position. You know, is Alex going to come through? Is Nick Swisher going to come through? Well, Alex doesn't hit this ball hard, but he gets a job done. Routine ground ball.